is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target is at any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Perfect, boss. It's the escort plan for the transport truck. I'm putting the escort unit's predicted route on your iDroid. Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon.
Marker placed. Development complete.
There they are. The escort units armored vehicles. Follow them. They should be headed for the target. You can also move on ahead and try to beat them to the truck.
Out. Now you just have to extract the target. mission?
Leave the mission area by chopper or by land.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete. Great work. Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The wheel cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard. Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger.
Didi, stay.
Didi.
Fully trained and ready for action. The rest is up to you. Didi, go!